We begin tonight with a powerful game changer in the fight to stop Northern California's devastating rolling blackouts. The state flexing a new muscle to strengthen the power grid.
CBS 13 Steve Large is live in Roseville tonight with a bright idea that could help keep the lights on. Steve.
Yeah, we all know what it's like facing the threat of these blackouts. Not fun, but starting today, California now has this emergency option to make sure we are not powerless. These new power plants are California's latest effort to keep the lights on.
These units were specifically brought on to address some of what we've seen in the last 2 years with the heat-related emergencies.
Last summer, the state suffered rolling blackouts for the first time in nearly 20 years, and that threat resurfaced again this summer when CAISO declared a series of flex alerts and a stage 2 emergency to reduce electrical load. That prompted Governor Newsom to order the construction of temporary power generation facilities that can be activated during emergencies to avoid outages.
These units are very efficient and the response is immediate. So unlike some of the other resources on the grid, these are able to respond very quickly. So once that order comes through, they can fire up and provide that electricity.
The first 4 new power plants are now online, 2 in Yuba City and 2 here at the Roseville Energy Park, built on the site of the city's existing power plant so they can tie in with the current power grid.
These are not specifically for the Roseville area, so these will go to be used throughout the state of California.
So how much power can these plants provide? Together, they can generate up to 120 megawatts of energy, enough to power about 90,000 homes. And unlike solar, they use natural gas and are available 24 hours a day, but they will only be used during times of peak demand.
These units could potentially not run until next summer.
Many people say they try to cut back use when a flex alert is issued.
Stop doing dishes or stop doing laundry.
I don't have my thermostat anywhere near where I'd like it.
And they're happy to hear it. There's now more energy available when it's needed.
They have to have more power or we will have blackouts.
Well, the Department of Water Resources built these power plants at a cost of $200 million, the money coming from the state's emergency fund.